brothers and sisters have told us that if you can remove that stigma out of your heart and seek medical intervention, you will be okay and you can live your full life. So, jameni, wananchi wenzangu, lazima tutoe hiyo kitu ambayo inaitwa stigma. Lazima tuende tutafute matibabu, lazima tumeze dawa sawa sawa, and then we can live until the ages or the days that God the Almighty created for us. I want to laud the great efforts that has been extended to us by our development partners. And equally, I want to appreciate my staff for working hand in hand with our development partners. And the results are now very, very clear. You have heard the statistics that some counties that are neighboring us are still reporting very, very high figures, like 17%, 16%. But our figure as the people of Migori has reduced to around 11%. That is still not good for us. We must keep on reducing that figure even to below 2%. 82,450 people. And that 82,450 is broken down as follows. 75,978 adults, 6,472 children were recorded to be living with HIV in our county here. So that is a very scary figure, a figure of 82,000. That is almost three quarters of the population of Urili sub-county. We need to reduce that. There are economic losses that are associated with it, which I mentioned earlier. So, generally, we have made gains. And as a county, we have even come up with a very, very clear work plan. And I want to use this opportunity also to launch this document, which we are calling Migori County AIDS Implementation Plan. It is covering a period, or it is covering the period 2020-2021. It goes all the way up to the period 2024-2025. So, this map towards implementing the policies that will help us eradicate the AIDS menace amidst us.